Can you refill a butane cartridge with LPG? This video is for scientific and educational purposes. This is not a how-to guide. Do not try this at home. Hello all. I saw this butane cartridge refill adapter for sale on AliExpress and I had to have it. If you've never heard of butane cartridges, they look much like a spray can. They hold 220 grams of gas. They're almost exclusively manufactured in South Korea. They're commonly used in gas camping stoves. Surprisingly, at only 20 Australian dollars, these are the best cheap wok burner you can buy. Now, I don't know where to buy bulk butane, but I'm going to try refilling one of these empty cartridges with LPG. LPG is readily available in Australia in 9-kilo bottles. We use it for gas barbecues. It's a mixture of 48% propane, 50% butane, and 2% pentane. Now, you shouldn't need me to tell you it's a bad idea. It says on there in bright red letters, warning, do not refill. These canisters weren't designed for higher pressure LPG. This has become a problem in poorer parts of Southeast Asia. It's cheap if you can refill these, but when the canister gets that old that the seals leak, it can be very dangerous. Even a common gas barbecue regulator such as this one can leak. People have been killed simply by forgetting to turn off the gas valve after use. I've had this very product leak gas. So don't try any of what I'm about to do at home. I'll just connect it to the gas bottle. The orange valve is off, so I can open this one. Let's try filling a canister. I'm just letting it fill till I can't hear the gas flowing anymore. It should take about 30 seconds. The weight in grams checks out. Now let's test it out in the camping stove. Got too much pressure. I'll drain some out and we'll try again. This time it locks down, but still nothing, no gas comes out. This is a safety feature to stop people using refilled cartridges. I suspect it may behave differently if we freeze it, so let's give that a try.
2 hours later.
Here we go, one frozen butane cartridge. Let's see what happens now. It works. A nice flame too. What else can we test it on? Here's a butane torch available at Bunnings in Australia. Don't buy a cheap one on eBay, they won't last long. The cartridge I'm using here is at room temperature, not frozen. If I crack the gas just a little bit, it will ignite, and turn it a bit more, we get maximum flame. The rest of the travel does nothing. Obviously, it's not designed for LPG. So to answer the question at the beginning, yes, you can refill one with LPG. However, these are single-use cartridges, so they shouldn't be refilled. LPG has a higher pressure. The gas cartridge and the equipment you use it in wasn't designed for that. And finally, at $1.30 each, it's not even worth considering. Well, that's it for this video. If you like this kind of content, don't forget to drop a like and subscribe. It'll really help me out. Thanks for watching.